is that John Perry introduced this song. What's your guitar? What's your guitar? What's your guitar? What's your guitar?
Yeah.
Joe Perry's got an announcement to make. If he don't, I will. This is one... this is one of the first political songs we ever wrote.
Looking for some...
See, we came here dry, and it's political. It's all politics. I don't believe none of it. But this is one of the first hours with political songs we ever wrote, ever will write, and probably motherfucking forget it all. So I'll see you later. Bye. Good night.
Shout out to
Thank you.
Here you go, boy. This is a song Brad and I wrote a long time ago. It's dedicated to Peter Wassing. It's called Last Motherfucking Child. you, motherfucker. I said you would hurt the generation. We got a new member of the band tonight. He's gonna sing something for you. Never sung before. No, seriously. This is Joe Perry. Is everybody having a good time tonight? Right. I don't know where the hell we're playing here, some enchanted castle or something like that, but we're gonna play some blues. It's called Red House. It goes like this. 2, 2, 3, 4.
Someone who will, come on, brothers.
let's get out of here. We'll be right back. Richard Zuma. Fucking Junebug in my Jack Daniels. See, if I was out riding my Harley, this motherfucker be between my teeth.
That's okay, pal. Just wanted to keep me company.
Thank you. kick some ass. Right? Right? What? What? And my good friend in the front row here. He told me, this man right here, he told me a little story one time. He told me, can't help about the shape I'm in. I can't sing, ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you. Might not get the answer that you want me to. scratch your little head.
Here with a line for both of us. Under trouble.
But we cannot continue with the show right now. We can do anything. I ripped my pants, I must admit.
Thank you. Yeah!